Simon, please give me the name of the act that you are sending home.
I'm gonna send home Ryan, I'm afraid, sweetheart.
I respect America and the judge's decision tonight. I mean, obviously this is a game show. This is a, you know, a singing game show. And, you know, I've really just every week came out there and gave it my all. And I mean, I could never ask for, you know, anything else. I've had so much love and support thrown at me. And, you know, Demi and Paulina and, you know, they, just everybody has just been so welcoming and so, you know, humbling. And it just makes me realize, you know, that, you know, now I have my name out there and now that I can go and, you know, tackle my dream even more. And I mean, I'm 13 and I mean, I think that's really neat, you know, almost making it to the semifinals.
You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am like a made of paper. Like a made of paper.
I've really, you know, grown up a lot. I've become a lot more mature and I've learned how to handle pressure going on a national television stage. I mean, that's a lot to handle and doing school at the same time. But I mean, it's definitely a blessing to be able to, you know, be this far. I mean, that's crazy, you know, and I mean, I see this as a blessing of getting eliminated because now I have so many more opportunities in front of me that I can go tackle.
There ain't no other way, baby.
Rhinestones, I just have to thank you guys so much for your love and dedication tonight. And I mean, it's just such a blessing to be able to have you guys in my life. But, you know, it was really rough, you know, going through this and getting eliminated. But I mean, it's such a blessing on so many levels. And I just pray that you guys still, you know, stay behind me and, you know, just keep trudging along. And I love you guys and thank you guys so much and God bless.